Hey guys, today in this video I'm going to be reviewing the sashimi. I don't know how you pronounce it, that's just how I'm pronouncing it. Jerkbait. Apparently it changes colors. I'm just trying to check it out to see how it works. So we're going to open her up real quick. I'm just going to... So, right off the bat, the thing I see is it has these ribs right here. Just focus the camera real quick for you guys. These ribs. Very good for, and it has this little tail. In our ponds here, it's going to be really weedy and silly. You'll make it easy. A weedless bait, but this would probably work fairly well on a boat that we're probably going to be going on sooner or later. It has this, like I said, it has this tail. It has some sparkles on the bottom, probably to imitate dying bait fish, obviously. That's what jerk baits do, right? So, it's kind of smaller bait, so it's about that big in my hand. And my hand's pretty small, as big as my face. So, if I was a fish, I would want to eat that. So, I would obviously just say that this. Oh, it also has like these ribs in the bottom. It has this like little hump right here. Ooh, slippery. Okay, and this little, as you can see right there, guys. Kind of cuts down right here and it goes like that. It helps with it going downward like that. I don't know if you guys know that, but it's kind of a beginner channel for me and for everyone else probably watching it. The thing I noticed about this, I don't know if this is really picky about this, but I'm okay with it. Is that black O-ring on there? It's black. It's a black O-ring, and I'm just like looking at it going, I don't know why they would put that on there. Why don't they put a silver O-ring on there? I don't know why they would do that, but just telling you guys that just to look at the review. And I would recommend getting one of these sashimis because I'm sure they'll catch fish, and they have this ribbon. Apparently they change color. I don't know if it changes water clarity or by heat or something. I don't know. So please subscribe and comment what you want me to do next. If you want me to, because one of my Tackle Box videos got 113 views, and I'm really excited about that. And, so if you guys want me to do another one of those, just comment down below what you guys want me to do. And make sure to subscribe if you're watching. If you aren't already subscribed, please get subscribed, because I do one every week. I'm trying to do one every week, my videos. I'll catch you later.